Some of the trends I see around worker collaboration today are that we're working more and more with teams that are distributed across the world. I think there's really two big challenges they face. One is the geographic distance and how do you close that? And then the other one, which is much harder to solve, is the different time zones. Because, you know, as I wake up and go to work in North America, most of the people in India and China are just going to bed. So you have to do things across that time zone through things like email. But, you know, email is really best for these transitory short conversations. For longer, more sustained content, it's really about Acrobat and PDF that are the better solutions. You know, documents are typically seen as just static text. But where Acrobat is taking documents in the future, it's much more dynamic and a richer experience. It can include things like video. It can include applications that you interact with. The document itself becomes both intelligent and alive. So as companies seek to get a competitive edge and move faster, it's also important to retain their intellectual property because that's a key advantage. And so security becomes very important as you collaborate with others. And Acrobat and PDF really have a lot to offer there. Not only just passwords and encryption, but more importantly, the inherent nature of PDF that allows you to collaborate with others without sending the original content. This is really important for things like a 3D CAD design, where if you were to send that, you could collaborate, but you'd also be sending your intellectual property away. Another way Acrobat is really helping to drive future collaboration is by providing context around different pieces of content. You know, how many times have you received an email with multiple attachments and you're trying to figure out what's what by the file name? Well, with Acrobat, we've introduced PDF portfolios. And what that does is it really provides context, a wrapper that you can navigate multiple pieces of content all within a single PDF. I like to think of it as a DVD scene selector for your content. You see little thumbnails and descriptions, and you can easily jump to and from the scene you want. Only in this case, it's the content that you're collaborating on. One of the really nice aspects about Acrobat is it enhances team collaboration, yet it uses the tools you're comfortable with. The software you use, like email, to send and receive information. With Acrobat, it's just enhancing those tools to get better team collaboration done in a more timely and effective manner.